Good morning, 7th class students. So, once again, welcome to online classes. So, today we shall discuss about 7th class second lesson. Okay, 7th class second lesson, rain and rivers. Second lesson, rain and rivers. So this is the second lesson, 7th class, social studies. So here, what is the meaning of rain? So here, rain is nothing but, okay, so the water is falling from the sky. So that is known as rain. And that rain flows through the rivers. So that is known as rivers. So rivers is nothing but the water is flowing through the river. So that is known as rivers, rain and rivers. So generally, so rain from southwest monsoon. The southwest monsoon started in our country from June to October. June to September. June, July, August, September. Okay. Generally in our country, rainy season is there. So here, rainy season is nothing but the southwest monsoon. So due to the southwest monsoon first burst in the Kerala coast and started the rain and spread throughout the country. So in this way, the rainfall occurred in our country. So generally, in our country, generally three seasons are there. How many seasons are there? Three seasons are there. First one is summer season. Second one is rainy season. And third one is winter season. So these are the main three seasons in our country. Okay. And we are discussing about the rain. So here the rain is nothing but due to the southwest monsoon. Okay. The southwest monsoon first burst in the Kerala coast and it will be spread throughout the country. And throughout the country there may be a plentiful of rain. Okay. So in some parts there may be flood. And recently in Mumbai, the floods are occurring due to the heavy rainfall. So if you go to the Assam region, the Brahmaputra river is flowing through the Assam region. So due to the heavy rainfall in Assam region also, floods are there. So the floods are occurring due to the heavy rainfall. Okay, so the rainfall are occurring due to the southwest monsoon. So first time, the southwest monsoon first burst in the Kerala coast. Okay. So this is the Kerala coast. Okay. So here, June 1st week. And it will be spread throughout our country. Okay. So this is all about the rain and rivers. Okay. So go through the lesson. So without water, we can't live. So water is the main to the every human being. And every human being, water is the must. So without water, we can't live. We can't survive. Okay. So nearly 71% is water and 29% is land. Okay. So the entire landmass is divided into 7 continents and 5 oceans. So if you go to the world map, okay, so in the world map, 71% is covered by water and 29% is covered by water. 71% water and 29% is land. Okay, so in the month of July, August, September, I have already told you, in the month of June, July, August, September, so you got a heavy rainfall. Okay. So due to the southwest monsoon, okay, so I have already told you, the southwest monsoon first burst in the Kerala coast. So due to the southwest monsoon, there may be a rainfall throughout the country from June to September. Okay, so due to the southwest monsoon, okay, the first burst in the Kerala coast, okay, and it will be spread throughout the world. So in this way, the rainfall are occurring in our country India. Okay. All of you clear? Okay. Rain and rivers. So without water, we can't live. So nearly 71% is water and 29% is land. The entire almost. Okay. 71% covered by water and 29% covered by land masses. Okay. So here in our country, the rainy season is June, July, August and September. So due to the southwest monsoon, so the southwest monsoon first bursts in the Kerala coast in the first week of June month. In the first week of June month, okay, the monsoon first bursts in the Kerala coast and it will be spread throughout the country. So in this way, the rainfall occurring in our country. Okay, so this is all about the rain. Okay, so next topic is evaporation. What? Evaporation. Okay, next topic is evaporation. Okay, next topic is evaporation. So here, the evaporation is nothing but the changes of water vapor is known as evaporation. Okay, so here evaporation is nothing but, okay, the vapor. Okay, so the water changes into vapor. So this is known as evaporation. So there are several water bodies on the earth surface. So on the earth surface, there are several water bodies are there. Okay. So what are the water bodies? So in the earth, water bodies are there. Okay. So here, what are the water bodies? Oceans. Okay. Sea. River, lake. Okay, so these are the water bodies. Okay, ocean, sea, river, lake. So all these are called what? Water bodies. Okay, so there are constant evaporations of water. So all these are the water bodies. Okay, constantly these water bodies are evaporating. What? Evaporating or evaporation. Okay. From these water bodies. Okay. So, the evaporation takes place due to the increase in temperature. So, whenever the temperature is increased in the earth surface or in the land surface, at that time, the water bodies will be evaporated and that evaporations will be mixed in the atmosphere. So, this is known as evaporation. All of you clear? So once again I am repeating. Here, the evaporation is nothing but changes of water into vapor. Water changes into vapor. So this is known as evaporation. Okay. So this is known as what? Evaporation. So there are several water bodies are there on the landmass. Are on the earth, are on the earth surface. So, what are the water bodies? So, the water bodies are ocean, sea, river, lake. So, all these are called water bodies. Okay. So, the evaporation takes place. How the evaporation takes place? The evaporation will be takes place due to the temperature. Due to the temperature. Are due to the heavy sunshine. Okay, so due to the heavy sunshine. Okay, so due to the heavy temperature. Okay, the evaporation will be take place. Okay, so this is all about the evaporation. Okay, all of you clear? Okay, the next topic is condensation. The next topic is condensation. Okay, The next topic is condensation. Condensation. Okay. So first one we have discussed evaporation, and second one is condensation. Okay. So the process in which water vapor changes into water. First of all, vapor. The vapor once again changes to water. So this is known as condensation. Okay. So here the clouds are like tiny droplets. So in the sky we can see the clouds, different kinds of clouds in the sky. Okay. So clouds are the tiny droplets of water hanging in the air above. So here air is nothing but atmosphere. So here air is nothing but atmosphere. Okay, so these droplets of water, okay, gather to form a clouds. It may be formed a clouds. Okay, so in this way the condensation will be takes place. First one is evaporation. Next one is condensation. Okay, next one is third one is water cycle. Next one is what? Water cycle. Okay. So here the process of water evaporating from the sea. First of all, the water will be evaporating from the sea, evaporating from the rivers, oceans, seas, rivers, lakes. Okay. And at the same time forming clouds on the sky. Okay. And coming down as a rain. Again, it will be coming down to the earth as a rain. So, this is known as water cycle. Okay. So, the rain falling down the slopes on the land in the form of river. So, generally, the rain falling down on the earth or in the slope of the land. So, in the form of rivers. In the form of rivers. They are flowing. Okay. And finally, that water will be joined in the sea. So, this is called water cycle. So, this is called what? Water cycle. So, this is all about the rain and rivers. So, once again I am repeating. Okay. So, our lesson is rain and rivers. Okay. So, without water we can't live. Without water, we can't live. So nearly 71% of the earth's surface is covered by water. 71% of the earth is covered by water. Okay. And remaining 29% is land. So in the month of June, July, August and rainy months. So due to the southwest monsoon, the first southwest monsoon first burst in the Kerala coast, okay, and the rain will be spread throughout the country. Okay, so this is all about the rain. Okay, next one is evaporation. So here evaporation is nothing but changes of water into vapor is known as evaporation. Okay, so there are several water bodies on the earth surface. I have already told you there are several water bodies out there in the earth surface. They are ocean, sea, rivers, okay, and lakes. So there is a constant evaporation of water from these water bodies. So from these water bodies, okay, constantly evaporation may be occur. So this evaporation will be takes place due to the increasing temperature. So due to the increasing temperature, the evaporation will be takes place. Okay, so next one is condensation. Next one is what? Condensation. Okay, so the process in which water changes into water is called condensation. The vapor changes into water. The vapor changes into water is called condensation. Okay, so clouds are tiny droplets of water hanging in the air above. So here, small water droplets are hanging on the air, that is called clouds. Okay, so clouds are the tiny droplets of water hanging in the air above. These droplets of water gather to form a clouds. So in this way, the clouds are formed. The droplets of water, okay, gather to form the clouds. So this is known as condensation. And next one is water cycle. So here, the water cycle is nothing but, okay, so the process of water evaporating from the sea, from the ocean, from the lakes, okay, and coming down as a rain. So that is known as water cycle. Okay, the process of water evaporating from the sea, forming clouds on the sky, coming down as a rain. Okay, so the rain flowing down the slope on the land in the form of rivers. So the rain falling down on the earth and they flow as a rivers. And finally, these rivers are joining in the sea. So this is known as water cycle. All of you clear? So this is the part one. Okay, so students, go thoroughly the lessons. You have to underline the keywords and write the notes also. Okay, so this is the part one. So the part two we will discuss in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.